Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Saboteur. So we are here. I'm not really sure where I'm at exactly. Some mansion somewhere, palace or castle or whatever you want to call it. Last episode, we invaded the headquarters, the Kurt Dierken headquarters outside of Saarbrücken, to save Dr. Kessler and his daughter Maria, which we did. And we blew up the factory or the headquarters. I forget what it's called. It's some sort of name or something like that. Anyway,
Sean,
we learned.
There's something I've been meaning to say. It's about Jules.
You don't need to say it. I can see your brother's face every time I close my eyes. I can still see his blood on my hands. And I know I won't ever forget what happened.
Stop it, Sean. You cannot go on living like this. Jules was a good man. But he was only one life, one murder among millions. This is not about my brother anymore. This is about something bigger than you or me. Can you not see that?
Yeah. I'm starting to.
Okay, so anyway, we learned that Kurt Dierker was in the Eiffel Tower and that he might have gone a little mad. Sorry, guy, he's fine. Yeah. So, it looks like the city is in chaos. People are uprising all over the place. Sorry, resistance member. Thank you for your duty. Ooh, Zeppelin explodes. This is kind of like a cool cutscene, not cutscene kind of deal. Alright, so we're going to the Eiffel Tower. This may or may not be the end of the game. I have no idea.
Fucking hell. It's a war zone.
An uprising. This was Luke's plan all along. To help the people of this city find the courage to fight back.
Now, the resistance can't trade punches with the Nazis. They'll be slaughtered fighting like this.
They no longer have a leader.
Bullshit. They got one. I'm looking at her.
But I don't know if I...
Yes, you can. Your people need you now, Veronique.
But what about Dierker?
Leave Dierker to me.
Sean! I thought we'd have more time. I wanted to tell you that...
Ooh!
Tell
me. Here we go. Well, what a twist. What a twist! Alright, let's go get Dierker. It's time this bastard dies. On the way, let's go ahead and see what this thing is over here. Oh, a collectible. I'll take that. Just grab some photographs, you know. The remains of the Zeppelin that we just saw blow up, I'm sure. What weapons do I have? Oh, okay. I got the MP60. That's good. What? What was that? I feel like somebody just fell off the Eiffel Tower, but nobody... What the what is going on right now? Alright, there's something. There was a white dot back here somewhere that I was trying to get to. Whatever, screw it. If this truly is the end of the game, who cares anyway? There's way too many of those things to collect. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? How do I get up all up in this thing? Whoa, this... What the... Alright, shut up. Oh, he fell. Or are people just falling off the Eiffel Tower? Is Kurt Dierker just has gone mad and has just started throwing people off the Eiffel Tower? Is that what's happening? Oh, Kurt Dierker. You are in for a world of hurt, my guy.
He's killing everyone!
I don't care, man. You should be killed, really.
Behind your eyes is one of the tightest battles in North Africa.
He's killing everybody as if I care, as if I had any sort
Looks
of sympathy.
Looks like I missed the party.
5 alarm. But nobody's gonna come for me, I guess. I'm okay with that. Alright, well this is the part where we just take the elevator up the Eiffel Tower. Apparently. I need the gun out just in case. I don't really have a lot of ammo for the MP60 here, so this is gonna be interesting if we get into a prolonged gunfight. There are definitely people up here. Alright, now where? Coming for you, Kurt.
You let me go.
Not the prostitute. Oh, you son of a. Are these guys just like drunk? Oh, there's a 44 pistol. How badass would that be? Oh, poor prostitute. How badass would that be if we killed Kurt Dierker with a 44? Although, wait, that guy is not dead. Let's see if we can get this kill for the perk. I don't know if that guy's dead or not. Oh, are you alive? Oh, you are Steelhead Man. I don't think you're alive. You are, though. No, you're not. You are. Okay, no, I don't want the fighting thing out. Where's this guy that's still alive? There's like a red dot over here. Is this him? I don't think so. Alright, whatever. It's gonna take out everybody here. Apparently, I cannot. Okay. Holy shit. That's gonna be an 18 plus on this video. Yikes. That just got, everything just got real serious. Alright, that's gonna be a big old 18 plus. Right there.
Jesus,
yikes.
This place is a morgue.
He's gonna
keep
kill
trying,
himself.
Mate. You'll get it right eventually.
You're free. Leave. Whew. Alright, that's a rough one. No sympathy. They did what they did. They knew what they did. They deserved what they got.
Your failure is my failure. My disgrace is yours. The punishment is death.
Well, that was convenient.
This just isn't your day.
You was the only one who ever escaped. It is fitting that you should be the one.
I won't argue with that.
One day, history will thank us for what we have done. Mounting back the mongrel hordes while you people cowered in our shadow. You could never understand the burden of my duty.
Killing you could never make up for what I've lost. My friends will still be dead, and I'll still have to live with the things I've done.
Is that why you're here? Did you think that by killing me, you could wash the blood from your own hands? That's tragic. We are going to hell, aren't we, Irishman?
Maybe. But you'll get there before me.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it. 44. Back on up, buddy.
Have you lost your nerve?
No. Just wait until you get to the very edge. See ya, pal. Oh, man.
Is it over?
No. It's not over. I'm just getting started.
Ooh. Okay. Awesome. Okay, so that is the end of the game. And I'm sure I'm gonna catch a copyright strike for this song right now, but that's alright. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this series. I mean, unfortunately, we didn't get a whole lot done. There's definitely a lot more, like, collectibles and stuff like that you can do, which we're not going to get to. But anyway, yeah, it's been a great series. It's been very nostalgic to jump back into this game. It's been a long time since I played it, so hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I definitely enjoyed it. If you enjoyed this specific episode, please definitely leave a like and a comment below. And while you're at it, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. I do put out the gaming videos, so be sure to do that so you don't miss anything. As I do with all of my series, I will let the credits run here, and then put up my usual end card at the end. I will see you guys on the next series. To the end of love.
beauty when the witnesses are gone. Let me feel you moving like they do in Babylon. Show me slowly what I only know the limits of. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the end of love. Dance me to the wedding now. Dance me on and on. Dance me very tenderly and dance me very long. We're both of us beneath our love. We're both of us above. Dance me to the end. Love. Dance me to the end of
somebody nobody loves. Oh me, oh my, my, my. I'm somebody nobody loves. I wonder why, why. Although I know it sounds alarming, I prayed on bended knee for that certain gay prince charming who was meant for me. I've got to find me a somebody soon, or else I'll die, die, die. I'd take the man in the moon if he would give me a try. I'm just a lonely Cinderella that romance passes by. I'm somebody nobody loves. Oh me, oh my. If you feel the fates are against you, cause the best things in life pass you by, look at me, look at me. I've sent lots of letters to Cupid, but he's a hard to get guy. Look at me, oh, look at me. I'm somebody nobody loves. Oh me, oh my, my, my. I'm somebody nobody loves. I wonder why. Although I know it sounds alarming, I pray on bended knee for that certain gay Prince Charming who was meant for me. I've got to find me a somebody soon, or else I'll die. I'd take the man in the moon if he would give me a try. I'm just a lonely Cinderella that rolls.